Oh, you're going? Shit.
Hello there. Nicholas Fish here. Nicholas Fish here. Today I'm going to talk about Gros Menet, a francophone band from Quebec. Gros Menet. Gros Menet, which means...
Does it for sure mean minnow?
Menet, yeah. Like,
do you want me to look at it? I'm looking at it.
Gros Menet, this grimy, distorted, dirty, awesome band. They just came out with their second album called Agnus Dei. The album released on the label Gros Boîte. So the main members of the band, Olivier Langevin and Fred Fortin, are also in another band called Galaxy, nominated for a Polaris Prize on the shortlist in 2011, and Fred Fortin for his solo album, Passerai la Lune, in 2010. So basically, when those two get together, you want to listen. You don't want to miss that. Ding. So Gros Menet, when it comes to the groove, it's pretty straight down into the pocket.
Right into the pocket.
So basically, you have really heavy, grimy distortion on guitars, on bass,
distorted vocals,
and I'm pretty sure there's distortion on drums as well. Hello! Oh, Pat and Sarah canceled, by the way. Yeah. Sarah has to work tonight. She got called in. So when you tie, though? Yeah, I like it. What I really like about their lyrics is when they talk about hockey and drinking. I like it. Basically, this album is like that gross candy that you find underneath your couch. You grab it and you're like, oh my god, this is disgusting. But yet, you kind of want to eat it. That's what it's like. My favorite song on the album is a song called L'amour dans le rock, which is pretty representative of the entire album. Very distorted, very grimy, but very groovy. So check it out. I also put some other songs down there for you to check out on this album. Check out the rest of the blog, some great stuff from Gaetan and Cybele. Hit me up on Twitter, at LaBassKick. Tell me if you liked the album, if you didn't. Nicholas Fish. Gros Menet. Agnus Dei. Distorted bass. Distorted guitar. Distorted vocals. Distorted drums. Distorted... You can just fade out.